Breaking news, state troopers say two people died and another person is hurt after a car crash in Roane County this afternoon. A report from troopers says 75-year-old Mary King was driving on Highway 61 at around noon when she crossed the center line and hit another car head on. The driver of that car was killed and a passenger in the car was also hurt.
All right.